was just thinking about that.
And then sales, so you can put three in there, and there's a bathroom.
Yes.
Hello, my name is Babel. I'm going to take you on a train to go to things. Careful there.
So today we come down to the big long hallway. And we have a couple of rooms here. These are the bedrooms. These are some more rooms over here. I don't know if we have some more rooms right here. And on our right, we see some nice big, nice bay windows. You can see it's in, so we're going to push these press buttons right here. And let's go into the coach. This one, we're going to make our way down these stairs, but be careful because they are very steep stairs. And then we go to the lounge. This is straight back to the hotel. And you can pop in and we'll give you a tour.
It is very nice because it has two sinks so you can brush your teeth. It also has a lounge and you can also get dressed here. And in here you see the little toilet and you can walk it like this. And there is the toilet itself. And you can not love this part because actually it is not shut. So it's... But there is the train car tour.